Like to thank the QUDS Foundation, the Muslim Judicial Council, QUDS, and everybody that made it possible for us as BLACKPOOL to host our children from Gaza. There's no time for speeches. Once again, football unites everybody through sport. Shukran for being here. Shukran once again for giving us the opportunity. And this is their home. Whenever they in South Africa and Cape Town, this is their home. They're welcome to come here. Once again, shukran, and we'll enjoy our meals, inshallah.
So, we also just want to say shukran to BLACKPOOL for hosting us. They did a lot. They did a lot. I mean, on the field, everything. They really tried. And from the guys, from the team,
I think Dr. and Seth just want to hand over. Assalamu alaikum. Respected ulama, respected elders, our leadership, ladies and gentlemen. Alhamdulillah, on behalf of the Khan Younis Football Club, its administrators and coaches that have come, and also the partnership between our QUDS Foundation and the QUDS. We'd like to extend also a heartfelt thanks to BLACKPOOL, its administration, its management, and its community, the support, the team, and everybody here that has made this a wonderful, successful occasion for us and our communities to join in friendship. And of course, as the club manager says, they felt that, of course, sports can unite. And sport can build bridges where other things can't. And I think it's one of those occasions that these kids today are experiencing an occasion which is completely opposite to what they experience daily in the Gaza. So here is a great opportunity for them now to make new friends, new relationships, and some of them may in future be those icons of soccer that you're going to see in the world in the different international arenas. So I think I want to also, last night we had a special occasion where of course Sheikh Irfan hosted us, and the honor of becoming the honorary president of Khan Younis team was bestowed upon Sheikh Irfan last night. So the team was very serious that they want to have a more permanent presence in South Africa, more regular visits to South Africa, and I think we want to assist and build those bridges to help the youth of Palestine to have a different experience and also a different future, because sport creates those opportunities of a lifetime. And once again, thank you very much on behalf of all of us to BLACKPOOL and all its supporters, its management and the players.
We would also just like to give very short notice as to the man. This is a symbolic man over from our captain, and like a miniature jersey, inshallah.
Okay, the two captains of the team.
خليك أسامة أسامة
يلا
شباب خفيفة the team off, but the rest of us will be here and we will be enjoying the food here, because it's another huge function for them, and I'm very sorry but we can't keep them here, but the rest of us we will be here. So Abdullah Karim, you can take the team. Shukran. But each one can just take something small.
Don't forget the team of this weekend. The tournament of the mouth of
I just want to apologize on behalf of the team.
أبو دكتور تعال هنا عشان أصور بس هم بالتليفون.
يلا ركز.
سوري.
Okay,
تعال تعال مين مكانك؟ هاي اللي وراك اللي وراك اللي وراك على طول هو اللي بيسجل.
Each player from Khan Younis, Bubi. Bubi.
I'm going to go to the hospital.